department of orthopedics and joint replacement, working in this hospital, QRG Health City, Sector 16, Delhi Faridabad. I got trained in my post graduation from PMCH Patna, and after that got my senior residency from Bombay Hospital, Mumbai. After that, I pursued for a fellowship in London. Then, after finishing my fellowship, I came to Delhi and joined Indraprastha Apollo Hospital, Sarita Vihar, New Delhi. And there I worked as a, started from the star and then became junior consultant, then associate consultant, and then attending consultant. And was a visiting consultant in Noida Apollo Hospital. So worked there for 5 years, and after that started my journey in another hospital, Asian Hospital, which is situated in Delhi, NCR, Faridabad region. I stayed there for almost 7 to 8 years and became head of the department of orthopedics. Finally, 1.5 year back, this November 2017, I joined this QRG Health City. So I am blessed with my colleagues, 6-7 doctors who are working with me, and they are all competent in their respective field. So today I am going to discuss about very common and epidemic type of topic, and which is arthritis. So nowadays this arthritis is called as arthritis epidemic. Why we call it epidemic? Because there is huge burden to the society and to the country and to the world. And as far as the India is concerned, there are huge number of arthritic patients. If we say about arthritis, then it means it is the inflammation of the joints. Again, if we go into the deep and scientific study of arthritis, then there are many types of arthritis. But here the presently and the primarily and the mostly the most common arthritis is aging arthritis, degenerative arthritis, or osteoarthritis, which is the same name. So arthritis is actually inflammation of the joints, which could be any joint, but considering the genetic predisposition and sitting habits, the knee arthritis is more common in Asian population, what we are suffering and our parents and grandparents are suffering. So the burden to the society is huge. It is almost 10% of the total population of India who is suffering from arthritis. And out of that 10%, if we say the 150 crore population, then around 15 crore of the population are suffering from arthritis. And out of that, at least 4 crore require actual total knee replacement. But presently, as per the data, it is just 2 lakhs. So minuscule. Just 2 lakhs knee replacement per year in India. As far as the USA is concerned, they considering the population of around 330 crore, there more than 7 lakhs knees are getting operated every year. So there is huge burden. So just a little bit about arthritis. It is the inflammation of the joints, and we should make people aware how to prevent it. So the most important thing for prevention is the lifestyle, exercise, diet, and keeping yourself healthy. So if the knees are concerned, you should do proper exercises for the knee joint and keep your BMI under control. Avoid the rigidity bending or the cross leg sitting on the ground. These are the factors which can be implemented to prevent or delay the progression of the osteoarthritis. But once it has already happened and it has gone to the stage of 2-3 and maybe stage 4, then treatment comes to giving analgesic, going to physiotherapy and giving a lot of treatment like intra-articular steroid injection, intra-articular hyaluronic acid injection. Then nowadays people have started using intra-articular platelet-rich plasma PRP injections. But if we come to the operative part, then it starts from the arthroscopy, different types of osteotomy like fibulectomy, high tibial osteotomy, then replacement, unicompartmental knee replacement, total knee replacement. So once the stage is too much and the daily life is affected, then I think patient should opt for the total knee replacement, which has got more than 98% successful result. So good luck to my patients, and everyone who should lead the arthritis-free life. Thank you.